Caroline Flack shared a photo to promote her spin-off show Love Island, Aftersun, where she revealed tonight's guests. The snap showed herself with Russell Kane, Scarlett Moffatt, Jamie Laing and former contestants Jack Fowler and Laura Crane, plus two mystery black silhouettes. Caroline captioned the picture, "Huge finale Aftersun tomorrow. Who will be the dumped islanders? Live from Spain. Who will be our final guests? So excited." Eagle-eyed fans soon rushed to comment on her upload, with many predicting the outlines were Dr. Alex and Alexandra. One person shared their theory and wrote, "This silhouette already looks like Alex and Alexandra, which annoys me because I want them in the final. You can tell by the silhouettes who they are. Alex and Alexandra." Another guest. A third penned, "That silhouette is defo Alex and Alexander. But they not a couple, so shouldn't be in final XX, only sad cause Jack wanted to leave with him. Sick. That very much looked like Alex and Alexandra," said one person. However, some fans thought the silhouettes actually looked like last year's contestants Dom Lever and Jess Shears, who are currently planning their wedding. "Looks like Dom and Jess," said one fan. Another added, "I think it looks like Dom and Jess from last year." Viewers will find out in tonight's episode which islanders will be leaving the villa. Either Dr. Alex and Alexandra, Laura Anderson and Paul Knops, or Josh Denzel and Kazimir Crossley won't make it through to tomorrow night's final. Elsewhere, the parents of the contestants will be seen entering the villa in tonight's show. But viewers were left devastated on Friday after it was revealed Donnie Dyer's dad, EastEnders star Danny Dyer, won't be visiting Donnie and her boyfriend Jack Fincham in person. The actor will be seen speaking to the couple, alongside his wife Joanne Moss, via video link as they are away in America. Fans immediately took to Twitter to comment on the news, with many left extremely disappointed. One annoyed fan wrote, "The fact that Danny Dyer isn't even going into the Love Island villa is an absolute joke. We've been waiting 8 weeks for Danny Dyer to go into the villa, and all we get is a Skype call? Love Island," another disgruntled fan said. Love Island continues tonight on ITV2 at 9 p.m.